I think.
Be honest, I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, let's continue. Where do we have to go? Are you actually serious? We have to go back all the way over here? Oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm just gonna make a run for it. Oh, that's actually really bright. Oh, of course. I got this in the last episode. I guess we'll see what it's like against this guy right here. Okay, that's actually really decent.
How about I do that again?
And then I'm gonna run my fuck. I went the wrong way. Ah, no! Still have to go through here. Hey, what's up? I'm sorry, what? Oh, thug. Just go. Oh, fuck, they're following me. Run, Logan! Oh, I forgot you can't run in this deep water. Fuck me, that's actually scaring me. No, climb it. There better be no walkers up here. Whew. I don't know why that gave me such a heart attack. But it did. Oh dear god. How close am I? I'm 66 away from 70. Alright, if I can make this jump. Nope. I knew I couldn't. Yep, we're just gonna go around like this. Yep, here we are.
Great work out there. Thanks for your help. Come on in.
Don't let him live!
I'm closing that. Oh, what? Really?
Come on out, bitch!
Hey, my Jesus, that is definitely such a ride.
Anything good in here?
I'm fucking it!
Sorry, mate.
Over there!
Shut up, Turner. I'm hoping I can find like a gun or something in here. Like a gun would be, you know, very nice at this moment. I guess I'll just have a tourniquet out of my way. Damn. What's up, Andre? Yes. Luggage. You only have to get stuff. No, I guess. I hope you guys don't mind me like going through your shit. But you know. Yeah, finders keepers and all that shit. Nope, I figured that. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to look around here, see if I can like, find some weapons. Like, the weapons I have are like, good, but. What's other? No idea what that is. What up, Marcus? I'll be with you in just a minute. Once I get some food, me. Marker just gives them another few minutes to.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here.
I need to kick you. I'm gonna guess her husband. Her son. Wait. Oh, let's go in here real quick. Alright, we can upgrade our weapons. We can make barbed wire mod. Okay. Okay. Is that gonna happen? Alright, let's turn that around. Ooh. Ooh. Cool. Alright, that's good. It's very good, actually. Ooh. Nope. Oops, wrong knife. Yeah, that's actually cool. Why is there like Minecraft music in the background? This actually feels like I'm playing Minecraft. Well, hammer. They're always. Weapons are always good to have, you know, just in case. No, see, I wanna see if I can get a gun. Can you please just shut up? Like, have I been right here? Been in there. Alright, what about up here? Quickly.
Hey, can you help me, please?
What's it? Oh, diary.
We're here in a remote village, inland in the Jabba River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time I've violated proper protocol. Some sort of plague has swept the town, and people are panicking. Those infected seem to have lost their bloody minds. They become violent and aggressive, and attack like rabid animals. They seem to feel no pain, and nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain.
Okay, here are your fucking supplies. Now you're gonna tell me about getting to Henderson.
Yeah. I just heard a noise. Oh, I got a new skill. Let's equip the new skill. It's reach and claim. Charge flow. Yeah, let's go with even more. Because, you know, the more I could hold, the better. My team, yep. Good old me. Sam, John, I couldn't remember what his name was. I felt so bad for forgetting what his name was. Right. A cruel shovel. Ooh, nice.
What's the goats? You for? Are truly a blessing from the goats. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island, and some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Shit, man, the jungle? What the fuck?
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Big time!
Absolutely.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Rose, shut up. Oh, they're creating a boat? Wait, who said that? Who needs painkillers?
My back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
I have painkillers, mate.
You can count on it.
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain.
I already have painkillers, don't I?
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
I left some things in Halai.
Okay. Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape,
I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to
Nope, I'm not doing it.
I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
No, but if I need to collect ingredients, then no.
No.
I won't be able to help you until I get my book back. I need my book from my clinic.
Get it, your goddamn shelf.
Whatever you find.
I already got your painkillers, dumbass. Do I check around here? No. Bottle in there. I have to go through here. I was literally about to what? Okay, dick. Can we switch? Ooh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, baby, yes. Fuck off. Ooh, that boom, two new weapons. Let's go, boys. That's a thug. So the car's up there. I'll need to get that. Fuck it. No, I went the wrong way, damn it. That is your Jurassic Park music? I swear, I've been hearing a lot of stuff since playing this game. First Minecraft music, of all things, like. Okay.
I used to be a professional fucking athlete.
I knew you'd say that at some point. Alright, cool. You can climb this. Sort of forgot that there's a guy up here. Wait, I think we can climb that. Okay, that ain't good. Oh, wait. We actually have to climb that ourselves? Jesus. That ain't good. That ain't good if there's blood like that. Make sure. God damn it. I muted myself for an unknown caller. Really? 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 I'm gonna mute myself for an unknown caller. I'm not even gonna edit that out. I'm not even gonna edit. Really? What about, no? Okay. Right. Oh god, hello! What is this? Oh, this is actually pretty good. I am the Wolverine. Speaking of Logan, he is the Wolverine. Joke. Yeah, bitch. Oh. Poison knife. Yep. I'm gonna end this episode off here. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next one.